How bad can the K-13 be?
The K-13? You don't want to go down that run. That run's got a history. 35 people have died going down it, and some say you can still see their ghosts up there. That was on that very ski run that a group of students were killed by a wolf boy who escaped from the mental institution. You see, that ski run was once a burial ground to a tribe of vampire Wichita Indians who ate the flesh of children with no eyes. Yeah, a lot of history on that ski run.
Thank you.
Yeah.